12th English, page number 81, part number 45, question tag we are seeing. Now the new type is negative imperative sentence. In the last class, we have seen just the imperative sentence. Here is the negative form, which is, if it is given, what we are using. Here it is given, don't make noise. Then what is the negative form? Don't. So when you find in the statement, don't, you are using will you. So here the answer is put comma and write will you, then question mark. Don't write not, because already it is here, it is negative statement, so you are using positive tag. Then sentence with let. If you find let in the statement, what you have to use? You have to use shall. So shall means here let us. Yeah. So let us அப்படிங்க இருக்கு. அப்போ இங்க என்ன பண்ணனும்? Put comma. Now the question tag is here you write shall we. You write shall we. So what is the pronoun we are using? So if you find us, you have to use we. That is, us means it is changed into we. Then next one is, let me complete my homework. So the sentence is started with let, and see the here, let me. Me means you are using the pronoun I. So put comma. Let means what do you use? Shall. Yeah. So shall, then I. You use I and put the question mark. So I means you are using, sorry, me. Me means you are using I. So me changed into I and us changed into we. On the next type, if you find such words, everything, nothing, something, anything. So everything may happen, nothing may happen, something may happen, anything may happen. இந்த மாதிரி ஏதாவது இந்த everything, nothing, something, anything, இந்த மாதிரி ஸ்டேட்மெண்ட்டில் இந்த மாதிரி வேர்ட்ஸ் வந்ததுன்னா யூ ஆர் யூஸிங் இட். யூ ஆர் யூஸிங் த ப்ரோனவுன் இட். வி ஆர் டாக்கிங் அபவுட் ப்ரோனவுன் ஒன்லி. இந்த ப்ரோனவுன் வந்து இட் அப்படின்னு. அங்கே எனிபடி, சம்படி, இந்த மாதிரி எல்லாம் சொல்லலாம். தேர் வி ஹவ் யூஸ்டு த ப்ரோனவுன் தே. இன் ப்ளூரல் ஃபார்ம் வி ஹவ் யூஸ்டு. ஹியர் இன் சிங்குலர் ஃபார்ம் வி ஆர் யூஸிங் இட். Then here that refers to person. Everybody, somebody, nobody, that refers to person. Here anything, something, it refers to the action. Yeah. So inga vandu anything, something, everything, nothing. So if you find such words, you are using inga put comma. Then here first of all we should see the verb. Question tag means immediately you are seeing the verb. Verb is the first preference, you must see the verb. Then next you see the pronoun enna irukku andha mari vandu nama paakanum. Pronoun eludhunga adha paakanum. So inga verb enna? Happens. Yes, last time I told present tense means do, past tense means did, verb with yes means does. So verb with yes, so you are using does. Every time you are using small letter, not capital letter, so does. Then according to this structure you are using it, does it. So here the answer is does it. Then something will be done. இங்கே என்ன இருக்கு? Will. இல்லையா? பட் இங்கே வந்து பாசிட்டிவ் ஸ்டேட்மெண்ட் இல்லையா? பாசிட்டிவ் ஸ்டேட்மெண்ட் மீன்ஸ் யூ ஆர் யூஸிங் என்டி போடணும் இல்லையா? ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் பாசிட்டிவ் ஸ்டேட்மெண்ட், ஸோ யூஸ் நெகட்டிவ் டேக். So here you write put comma, then does. Negative tag means this, doesn't. Then what is the pronoun? It. Yeah. So use the pronoun it, then question mark. So this is the answer for this. Then something will be done. First of all we should see the verb. What is the verb? Will. Will means put comma. Here you write won't. Here positive statement, so you are using won't. For positive statement, will means it is changed into won't. Then can means it is changed into can't. So the next sentence, then is means it is changed into isn't it. Here you are writing isn't it. So inge is put comma, then is, isn't it. Here you write it, then question mark. Then next can, put comma, inge can't it. So can't it, here you write, put the question. So this type over.